Finally got all the steel put on the car. Time to lead up the A-pillars and the quarters. That's what we're handling this time. Just want to give you a little rundown before we get started here, what I'm using and what I'm going to be doing. So to start out, you got to tin this so the lead will stick to it. And I'm using this 50-50 flux and solder that I get from Johnson Manufacturing. And this is actually a 3070 metering rod. It's not straight lead because the government won't give you straight lead anymore, which I suppose is a good thing. This is less bad for you, but still not good. So wear your PPE if you're going to be doing this. Just going to brush a little bit of this on there. You can be a little generous with it. What that's going to do is clean up the steel so the lead will stick to it. So if you don't do that, your lead's not going to stick to it. So I'm going to throw a mask on and heat this up and get started. essentially that's it. Same, use the paddle, use a little butter on the paddle to keep the lead from sticking to it. I'm not an expert at lead by any means, it's something I'm still working on, but it'll get you back close to factory on the reinstall. This will all get smoothed up. We'll go back over that at a later time here and show you how I do that. Let's keep on going. All right, time to smooth this up. I'm using an old school lead file. Nothing real tricky here. It's very similar to Sandabondo, just doing it with lead. So that's pretty much it. I'll hit the other A pillar. A little bit different when we get back on the quarter because that's a bigger area, but that's the gist of it. Time to get started on the quarters. Now these take a little bit longer because you're covering a bigger area. I'm going to switch over to a wider paddle. I'm sure they had a much better way of doing this at the factory when it was on the assembly line. It takes me a little bit longer, but it still gets the job done. Thank you. Well, thanks to editing software, that whole process only took a few minutes. Actually, it took me all morning and part of the afternoon to get all that done. Just the way it is. Stay tuned. That's going to wrap it up for this episode, and I will see you all next time.